Underage drinking. What is it? Underage drinking is drinking alcohol under the age of 21. It is illegal to do this, but some people do it. It is bad for you because it releases neurotoxins in your brain, which causes your body not to be able to fully develop all the way. That's bad.